children, how are you? Today we are going to learn about colors. We will have some fun with colors. Are you all ready? Okay, let's learn about primary colors and secondary colors. What are primary colors, children? There are three primary colors, that is blue, yellow and red. These three are primary colors. Red, yellow and blue. And now, what are secondary colors? Secondary colors are colors which are formed by mixing two primary colors. For example, if we mix red and yellow, we get orange. If we mix yellow and blue, we get green. And similarly, if we mix red and blue, we get purple. It's difficult to understand like this. Should we do it practically and see? Okay, ma'am will show you that by mixing two colors, we get another color. Alright? So children, ma'am is taking here. Which color? Red. Yes. Now ma'am is going to pour a little bit of red in this container. Did you all see? Ma'am has poured red color. Okay? Now ma'am will put some yellow color in it. Wow! Which color has it become? Can you all see? This has become orange. When we mix red and yellow, we get orange. Okay? We get orange color by mixing red and yellow. So this is orange is a secondary color. Okay? Now similarly, when we mix yellow and blue, we get green. Should we see? Should we do the experiment? Come on. We will put some yellow color and now we put some blue color. See how the color will change. And we'll put more of blue. And did it become green, children? See, did you see? Now green is a secondary color. Very good. Now similarly, when we mix red and when we mix blue, we get purple. Do you again want to see? Okay, let's put some red color and now we put some blue color. See, it will change to purple. Is it changing to purple? We have to put some more blue. Wow, now it has changed to purple. Did you all see that? Okay, so now again we will revise. Okay, how did we get orange color? Okay ma'am, let me just arrange. Okay children, so that you can see properly. When we mix red and yellow, we get orange color. When we mix yellow and blue, we get green color. And when we mix red and blue, we get purple color. So, ma'am has made a chart for you. These are our primary colors. Can you see them? Okay, this is red, yellow and blue. These three colors are known as primary colors. Very good. See it properly. Okay, now again this is secondary colors. How has ma'am formed these colors? When ma'am mixed red and yellow, she got orange. Can you see orange? When ma'am mixed red and blue, what did ma'am get? Purple. Can you see purple color? Very good. When ma'am mixed red, sorry, when ma'am mixed blue and yellow, ma'am got green color. Did you see the green color? Yes. So, orange, green and purple are secondary colors. Yes, very good. You should do this activity with your parents. Mix the primary colors to get the secondary colors and you will really like it. So, let's revise again. What are these? These are primary colors. What are primary colors? Red, yellow and blue are primary colors. By mixing red and yellow we get orange. By mixing red and blue we get purple. By mixing blue and yellow we get green color. Very good. So this is primary colors, primary color wheel, and this is secondary color wheel. Parents, you must do this activity with your children. Mix the colors and show them. They will really enjoy when the color changes. So this way they will learn the primary colors and how secondary colors are formed by mixing two primary colors. Okay children, enjoy doing this activity and do post it on